And then welcome back to our Let's Play of Rise and Shine, your host Jelty, and we're landing a ship. We have a little girl, apparently. What are you doing here? Are you crazy? This place is gonna be a war zone in seconds. Heart. Man, okay, just go hide inside the clock tower. Our lives depend on the guy's abilities now. Here we go, Rise, they're here. Okay, we're not killing those, apparently. Those are killing me. That's why I'm here. Oh, there's a Windows update apparently. Thanks Windows for letting me know. I'm just gonna sue you when I'm done with this apparently. I can't see the right hand side of my screen. That sucks. I've ruined my Let's Play Windows. I always shut them off and they always restart. Anyway, back to the game. We're shooting these things. Oh god. Destroy this first, don't I? But, not for an F to get out of there. Not control. So it's only from the beginning. Kind of wish the Windows update didn't happen mid-game, but you know what? Windows probably doesn't know better. Hey, what are we doing? Finger this thingy. Got it, yeet! I have to leave that. Up there. Ouch. The steam though. Ow, didn't even need to get hit by that, I did. Oh crap, hate these things. Don't do much damage, but they're freaking annoying because they're tiny as little buggers. They take one hit and die, apparently, so it's okay. What's that? Now what? Is he going? Oh, hi. Is that my dad? In this game? Here we are, son. Oh crap. Reloading. Oh, rolled back. Okay, good to know.
Yeah.
gonna go. One health bar down. I don't know what's going on. The game wouldn't freaking tell me. Oh well. Oh! Okay, so we're just adding more things to the fight while we're at it. Before I figured out how to get past that. Sweet. That's okay. Lots of work can happen. That's how it works. Got it. Gotta shoot it right at this thing as it comes around. Nope, maybe not. What the fuck? Got it. Okay. That can tend to like guide me away from hitting it, not towards it. Oh crap! Oh, okay, cool. Got time from the beginning again. Love this game. Freaking love it. No, you fucking die. Everything about you is potential to the boss fight. Let's see. Got him. Shoot the bullets when they come around, I guess. Yeah. Reloading, reloading. I hate reloading in platformers so much right now. Wait, what? Wait, damn it. What the f- What the fuck is the game doing to me? Okay, apparently there's a lot trickier than it was before, but why? Alright, that's done. Round three. No quick save, apparently, between the boss fight. They have to get all the way through. And now the music's crescendoing, which means it's gonna be freaking difficult. Yeah, I just jumped into that. Should've shot the bullets. Didn't realize it was instant death, though. No, just shoot him. Fuck this guy, in particular. I don't know how the fight works. I'm not dying like that. Now this game doesn't give you extra health, kinda sucks. You know what? I don't care anymore. You're just dead. But I just clicked off the game. Window. No. Didn't disable my heads up display. Fucking Windows. It's like, you just kinda like have a window game. And you know, it's gonna work in an actual window. That was nearly done, that was the final part. Oh well. Get that failed. That's all there is to it. No nuance to this game. I fucked up. I'm so bad at this game. Not artificially difficult at all. Is it Cartoon Network? Wait, what? Could he's dying it with that? Or wouldn't he? That was even death last time, so even worse. What? Your arms were returning! What's going on? Getting worse every time. I think they had nearly had him and just like fucked up to go impatient. Maybe I didn't get impatient and get through this. Patience. The virtue. So while he's not doing shit, we can shoot shit out of him. Other than that. Alright, so that's my strat. While he's not doing anything, shoot him. Little things when they come in? I guess those would be a little bit of damage, but they're freaking annoying. Actually, yeah, shoot that. I'm gonna have to deal with the rocket and him. That one, nope. Come on. This one. Got it. What? I press control. Oh man. You can't jump and dash apparently. Okay, there's just things that apparently you can't see. This game being one of them. This shouldn't even be a hard fight. You guys probably watching like, this is easy. What's wrong with you? Like, literally had Windows Alt Tab me twice. Yeah, that's my excuse. Windows. You can tell when the music cuts out, it's Windows. Fuck that thing. Ugh, damn it. I can't get it. I'm like literally aiming where I'm supposed to all the time. getting his hands dig on me. Dodge this and say I was like trying to play the hero here. Perfect. So he does it twice? Okay. Okay, that was close. Good thing the hitbox is actually on point for this game, or I'd be dead. Whatever. 25 minutes in. No, okay, we're beating it this time. This time's good. Fuck this thing in particular. Gotta be good. I didn't even know they shot these ones. everything to be my guide. Oh crap. One now. If he is. Okay, we got this. Nope. Lack of patience is gonna kill me. Damn it! Come on. Patience. When it pulls back, I need to go in. Damn it! Don't want to have to find him again. Getting too riled up here. Two. Three. Fuck that thing. Come on. Relax. Damn it! Relax more. Just right there. Nope, too high. There. Too low. There. No, that was wrong. There.
Yay!
Wait, what? Heh. It had to be you. I was expecting to be defeated by my 10-year-old kid. Shining through as a thing of beauty. But, what were you doing with my ship, Dad? What's going on? Rice, you need to understand. The Supreme Commander of the Space Grunt Forces is me. You? What? How's it even possible? Son, I know it's a joke. But it's the truth. I was raised here, but I was born on planet Next Gen. The Grunts knew I was a perfect genetic match to lead them and conquer the universe. It was my destiny, son. Next Gen decides, and Next Gen takes what it wants. Game Earth has always been too powerful, too independent, too defiant, so Next Gen needed someone to infiltrate their people, learn their weaknesses, become one of them. Have your mind call? And one of the best soldiers we fought the bad games war back in the 80s together. I said I needed to become a citizen of Gamer, and I did. Apparently, Mother's safe and stuff. I don't know you. Dad, but you're somewhere fighting for us, fighting for Gamer like you always do. We're dying and respawning over and over, trying to save what's left of the planet. Now I learn you were all behind it. You think I want Shine, the respawning powers? It's something I'd love to give you, to you. I'd be done with it. Throw whatever you want. I'm tired of being floating up the tiny boats. I didn't know you were Shine's carrier until very recently. Right, but Next Gen will always be my priority. I did what I had to do. And I also learned something about you two. There's no need to kill what can't be stopped. Can't move. It's a mobilization grid. We'll keep you here until the dropship takes you both to the mother piece. Then you're going to a cell and we'll throw a key in outer space. Why I didn't forget this before is beyond me. please. Everything will be fine, son. You and Shine and Custing. There's nothing stopping the space grunts, so the war will be over soon. Base beams me up now. Prepare a medical team for my arrival. Well now, we're officially screwed. Isn't that little girl here, though? Apparently I'm not meant to shoot myself in the face. That was the first time I've had to shoot with Harry. I've wanted to do it for a while. Huh. Well, I was meant to do that. Can't believe you made it to the Odyssey Temple. Oh hey there, let's see if we can get inside. Hope you haven't hit the gym in a while though. Everything outside here is totally trashed. How's this place untouched? The Odyssey Temple is one of Earth's buildings to appear on Gamer, so all the same physics hadn't been invented yet. That's why it's still standing, nothing can really destroy it. Whoa. And this is the computer that runs Purity, the game. Now. What we do is turn on all our enemies off in the engine and it will be over. I turn off all the enemies in the engine. My father just quit too. I can't do that, kid. I'm sorry. Nobody ever expected your father to be with a Space Grunts Commander. Don't think I can. After all he's done, I know my father is a jerk, but seriously, but he's still my dad. How can I make him disappear? Kid. What? What? Rise. Get away from that computer. Now! You're my son, I love you, but I'll shoot you if I have to. No more respawning, Rise. You're free of Shine forever. No more pain, no more responsibility. You can go see your mother, kid, ever. Step away from the computer. Rise.
No!
Don't do it! Wait, what? Oh. Don't! Okay. She looks pretty sad. So I guess we won. That could have shot me right there, and he didn't. I didn't want things to end like this.
Hey.
There's a heart. Oh. What's that? Whoa. That's your life? Thanks for watching our Let's Play. It's done apparently. We'll see you on another episode. I'm not sure what game I'm playing next. Laters.